What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
If we don't start getting some removals, it's not gonna matter. I forgot to start the recording again. That's probably why we started out so shitty, because I wasn't recording. Usually when I forget to record, I have a shit game. Here we go with a bad line of scrimmage hit, or setup, if it continues that way. That just gives me potential free hits. There we go, that's much better. That's much better. I move him to here, probably. Or here. That's definitely much better. Come on, I need a random Kaz right here. Give me a random Kaz. Oh, KO. So close. 12 on the armor, 9 on the injury. Ugh, couldn't have had that the other way. That would have been huge, man. That would have been absolutely huge. Big one for us to get him leveled up. Maybe we can get lucky and get one here. Okay, oh, that's good enough. So that's two elves off. We'll take that. Can he get through here? He can, but not very easily. So let's come into here for him. Let's see if we can pick it up. Nice. There. I don't need to do the go for it. I want to, but I don't need to. Probably better if I don't. One dive blitz there if he does that. Yeah, I didn't see that dodge out, actually. I totally missed that. I should have went here. 4, 5, 6, 7. He can absolutely get a one die on me pretty easily. Totally missed that dodge out. That was a bad play on my part. That's a go for it, at least. Nice. So there goes a reroll. That's good. Can we get a one on the go for it now? Nope. Yeah, and he gets a yellow, because why the fuck wouldn't he get a yellow? Let's just get a yellow. Let's just make all those rolls. Because why the fuck not? Jesus. That was disgustingly sick. No reroll, and he just makes all those. Well, now we have to get a yellow to get him knocked down. Oh, that's perfect for him. Yeah. Now he can come mark up my fucking blitz rod. Yeah. Actually, that works a little bit better for me, I think. Because... there. Ah, come on, man. Fucking hell. Needed to get him taken down. Son of a bitch. Nice. Removed. Now we just gotta get the ball out. Perfect. I get a one die yellow too. Good. Anything but a skull. That's perfect. That'll work. Anything but a skull. I'm not going to do anything with him. Just let him sit there. Now he's down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got a lineman out, a catcher out, and a lineman out. Here we go with more stupid elfiness. Take that. You're just gonna stand there? That's interesting. Why not move him somewhere better? Unless you just want to keep him marked up, I guess. Gonna do a one die hit there. Good. Burn your last reroll. Yep. Terrible reroll use there. Absolutely terrible reroll use. What he's wanting to do was get the takedown so he could go dodge, boom, dodge, and get in here and marksman. But he just totally fucked that up. We'll take that turnover. We'll take that turnover, thank you very much. Another KO. Damn it, give me some removals, man. That would have been a fucking level up there. That would have been a level up. Jesus, all KOs. I mean, I'm not going to complain about the KOs. The KOs are good. But man, give me something better than just KOs all the time. I didn't double fail it. Well, as many KOs as we've got, hopefully he'll fail a few of them, and he'll be down numbers to start the next half. Hopefully. Chance he has to get the hit on the ball, and that's going to be an uphill. Well, he could make it a one die. Dodge and a couple go for it. I don't think he even sees it. Roll a one on one of these. Two. Nope, didn't roll a one on any of them. Jesus. Wow. And he gets the takedown because why the fuck wouldn't he? And he KOs me because why the fuck wouldn't he? Fucking unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Thank you. I'm not gonna take a chance of wasting a reroll there. Did I not even blitz? Wow, I didn't even blitz, did I? Obviously wouldn't use my last reroll here. Didn't need to. This time. I didn't realize that was the catcher. Nope, of course he doesn't. Duff just roll a 5-6. Because why not? Good, at least he didn't get the yellow. Breaking, Jesus Christ. Of course I fail it. I bet I double fail it. What do you want to bet? What do you want to bet? Oh, I didn't. Holy fuck. What do you know? Stranger Things, right? Fuck. Damn. I did not realize that was a dodge. Oh, man. I was very fortunate there. Absolutely did not realize that was a dodge. Absolutely did not realize that. Done that because he would have failed the dodge. He would have rolled a 1 on that dodge. I took 3 ones away from him. Jesus Christ, really? Took away three fucking ones. Wow. Horrendous right there. Just horrendous. Absolutely fucking horrendous. Good. Finally, he failed. Finally, he failed something. Stupid. Now I gotta make a fucking dodge. Now I gotta make a dodge that I'll fucking fail. Unreal, man. So we're not gonna get the win because of some stupid ass shit like that. Unreal. At least we got both our KOs back. And he gets 3 out of 5. That's a little better than where he should have been, but if I can get some removals again, I would score potentially quick enough to try to get a second touchdown. The guy's decent, but he's definitely not great. He does some unorthodox shit, and he gets away with some stuff. So who didn't come? Both his catchers came back. Of course, two linemen stay out. Everybody else is perfect, but two linemen stay out. Alright, we can get 3 on all of these guys. Start fouling this half too if we can. Since we got numbers. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. We got our full 11. And he's minus 2, so he's at 9. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah. Maybe we get lucky and get some Kaz this half and really get the numbers in our favor. Changing weather. Thank you. foul before we pick up here. I don't want to miss out on my chance to foul. Got the KO. I would have picked up with the 4. But that's perfect. We get a KO with no ejection. So we can still try to pick up here. Oh, we used the APO. Nice. Now's when we need to get crosses. Get a bunch of crosses coming up here. Surprised he did that, because he's got to know I'm just going to turn around and foul him again next turn. You got to know I'm going to foul you right there, right? Because I'm just going to run up the sideline and guard here. See, that's the kind of play that makes me think he's not a good coach at all, because there's absolutely no reason to re-roll that. That was a stupid re-roll. You only got 2 re-rolls to begin with. That's a rookie lineman that means jack shit. Let him stay down. There's nothing you can do with positioning with him to make any kind of a difference anywhere. So just let him stay down. Save your re-roll for a more important play. Absolutely terrible play there to re-roll. I mean, I'm okay with it, because it ruins one of his rerolls now. So I'm perfectly okay with that. Break him and remove him. Nope. I don't get to get that kind of shit. Come on, kill him this time. Kill him since he wasted that APO. Yes! I get caught, but that's worth it. Bye-bye. And a miss next game. Beautiful. Should have just let him be KO'd, dummy. Should have just let him be KO'd, because you had to know I was going to just turn around and foul him again. That's why that was a really stupid APO. Now you don't get him for the next game either. Roll double red. Make him use his last reroll. Nope, he just rolls double sixes. So why should he roll double red? Jesus Christ. That's so fucking bad.
That was just so, so bad. Oh, and then let's just make it go for it, so you can get a one die on a Tomb Guardian. Come on, roll a red. Roll a red here. It's a stupid play. He should have just dodged away and stayed away from that Tomb Guardian. Nah, let's just roll a yellow, because that's what we should get. Jesus. Just so fucking bad, man. So fucking bad. Very terrible play that he just gets away with. There we go. Bet he uses the last reroll. Oh, he didn't. Holy fuck. Who'd have thunk it? Screwed that up, didn't I? Because he could one die and then come in. Can't move him through because he can just come dodge through there if he does. That'd be bad. Actually, he can't get up there. Actually, I think I go here. No, because he can still get there. I think I gotta stay right there, actually. Interesting. Didn't expect the blitz to be there. Oh, because he wants to get the hit on the Tomb Guardian. Okay, I absolutely did not expect him to go that route. This guy is just so intent on getting hits on my Tomb Guardians when he should just be dodging away from them. If he was going to stay and do anything there, he should have tried to get after the ball. Elsewise, he just dodges everybody out. Okay, I definitely didn't get that. Interesting. To say the least. Ahem. I'm gonna let him have the skelly. I'm gonna let him have that skelly to surf. Unfortunately, I can't really score this quick because I haven't got any removals yet, besides that one cross. Probably thinks, oh man, I'm an awesome coach. I set up that surf perfect. And he didn't even see it. I bet you that's what he's thinking. What was that? Ugh, that sucks. Oh, I regened it though, so. I was okay to give that up. Now I gotta figure out, so I'm pretty sure there's a way I can surf back here. Jesus, man. How does he get the break on every single hit? I can't touch his one. He has no fucking mighty blow. I mean, granted, I only have one mighty blow, but still. Man, we need to be thinking about this, because I can... I need to get a guy into there to do that, or... it's into there. It does me no good there. That's fine. Dice on you. Hey, we finally got a break. And a removal, even better. Too bad I just can't buy no fucking crosses. Oh fuck, I pushed the wrong way. Shit. Should have pushed there. I got to hit with him. Okay, so... Alright, I guess we're not gonna... guess we're not gonna surf, are we? Guess we're not gonna surf. fail. I double failed it. Yep. Fuck me. Wow. Into a 10 and an 11. Why does that always happen? So many times that fucking happens like that. Unfucking real, dude. Double ones into fucking 10 and an 11. It seems like every time you roll a double one to fail, that's what happens. Seems like every fucking time. And that fucks me. He's gonna do it wrong. But that really fucked me, actually. He should blitz tier. He should have moved him in, blitz tier for one die, and then he could have had a potential two die there by dodging out and marking me. But instead, he's gonna do it like this to get a one die to blitz me over here. Or up into there, I guess. Blitz from there. Actually, wouldn't even, yeah, it would be a one die. He definitely did that completely wrong. Definitely did that wrong. Either way you do it, it's only a one die. And then he dodged to get there. Fucking terrible, dude. This guy is so bad. He's gonna re-roll it. He probably should. Well, I mean, neither here nor there if you re-roll this one. At least he didn't break me. But he does get the fucking bounce exactly where he needs it, so yeah, that's a thing. Is at least doable. Two turns to score here. And we got two rerolls, so a reroll per turn. Just play for the draw. It's a game we should have easily won. The dice just conspired against us to score at the end of the first half. All we needed was a 3+, or all we needed was a push on the damn on the blitz, but we get double both down instead. Does he follow the mark here? Of course he gets another one die yellow, because why the fuck wouldn't he, right? Oh, and he just breaks and removes, because why the fuck shouldn't he get that? Unfucking real, dude. Unfucking real. Wow. Horrendous. Absolutely horrendous. Another one die yellow, because why the fuck not? Another break and removal, probably. Oh, at least he didn't break and remove. Holy fuck. That's nice. That actually helps me. Thank you. That was a terrible play. All to get two dice on a Tomb Guardian again, where he shouldn't be worrying about Tomb Guardians. Just absolutely terrible fucking play by this dude. Absolutely terrible play. Okay, sure. Now I get the yellow, yay! Should have re-rolled that. Because now he can easily stop me. Yep, he can easily stop me here. Some absolute terrible fucking dice that turn, man. I don't have a whole lot of choice here. Don't have a whole lot of choice. No, you need to go here. You fucked that up. You needed to go there to get two dice on me. So bad. So fucking bad. Again, this dude just plays like ass and gets away with it. Unreal, man. Unreal. That's what you should have done with this one, dummy. Of course, he just gets everything. Because why wouldn't he get everything? Got a decent bounce. So we got a chance here, potentially, depending on what he does here. Oh, yeah, he'll probably make those, so it won't matter. Good, he double failed it at least. So that helps. We can push him out of the way. We need to get a yellow here. This here doesn't matter. Is there a way? We're just gonna have to make the dodge out there. We don't have a choice. There's no way to... Yeah. Oh, we got the yellow there, so that's good. Oh, fuck! I didn't mean to follow! Shit, 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 shit. I did not mean to follow there. Son of a bitch. Well, I fucked that up a little bit, didn't I? fucked that up. Now I fucking break every hit. Of course, now I get yellows and break on every single fucking hit. I really fucked myself following there. God damn it. Yep. Really fucked myself on that one. It didn't matter. My dodge has just fucking been horrendous this game. Granted, the only dodge I did 4+ was that one there. All the other dodges were 3+, and I just missed so many of them. This is a shit way to take my first loss. This should not have been a loss. It should have been a win. At worst, it should have been a draw. But my turn 15, not being able to get a yellow, really fucked me. Not being able to make the 3+ dodge on turn 8 to score fucked me. Him just getting non-stop yellows on everything. I don't know why the hell you're doing all that. You can't score. Game's over. Do your free hit there. Should have came in and fouled him, really. I mean, I guess you cheesed off of 1 point there. So frustrating that he gets the win here. He should not get a win. He's definitely not that good a coach. Hope we spin into him again, because he won't beat me a second time, I can guarantee you that. And we lost a skeleton on the way out the door, didn't we? Actually, did we lose two? We might have lost two, actually. Nice. MVP goes to a rookie Tomb Guardian. That's nice. So at least we got something good out of it, right? Oh, we're missing a Tomb Guardian for our next game. Damn it. Just in this next game. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, well, I think we... No, we didn't lose a skeleton, I guess, did we? Oh, he regened. That's right. He regened. Okay. So 4 and 6 is 10. We'll have another loner skelly this next match. We'll save our money for now.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.